Okay, it's Thursday, August the 5th, and Karen's going to give us our little update today. See what I have to work with? People say, don't pick on your bride. That was what one of our commenters said. But look how she acts. Look how she acts. What can I do but pick on her? Are you going to talk?
I don't have anything to say, really.
Well, what did we do yesterday, Karen?
Well, yesterday we walked 15 miles.
Mm-hmm.
And the good thing was we didn't have any rain. No. It was wonderful.
Nice.
And we went up over a beautiful pass where there was no cow poo and there was no mud. And it was just wildflowers. And we sat for a long time in the sun, dried out the tent, and then we walked some more, and then we got to our cache, and we sat, and we went through all the food we're going to have for the next 5 days, but we ate a bunch of it because we were hungry, and then that was about it for the day, and then we get up, and we do it again.
That's what we're going to do.
But guess what?
What?
Today, we get to Colorado.
Well, to Colorado's 20 miles.
Today we get to Colorado.
Today we get to Colorado. Thank you, Karen, for your report.
Anytime.
Okay. Well, it's follow
now,
us.
Here's the weather.
Yeah. Well, here's the weather. Okay. That's the weather. So it's been a pleasure, and you can follow us. God, I'm old.
Why do we have to look at ourselves? No. Why do we have to look at ourselves on the camera? Why can't
I
just...
This is the last time you're ever going to see our faces. Always a welcome thing in the morning, a shaft of warm sunlight.
Closer and closer.
Colorado, here we come.
Is the road I've been watching.
Yeah.
That cuts there. Inside.
Well, we've ascended to about 10,800 feet. We'll get all the way up to 11,000. And then it's about 5 miles to our food cache. The weather is fabulous. I'm really glad we weren't up here yesterday when it was lightning. There are a large number of these mushrooms in this forest. They can form themselves quite nicely to whatever they grow into. Well, we've been climbing until about 10 o'clock. We're near 11,000 feet, and it's 2:30, so it's been long, 6 miles or so up. So now we got 5 miles down here in a bit. Well, we topped out 11,000 feet, and now we're headed down toward our cache and 4.5 miles. It's all downhill, well, almost. It's 90% downhill from here. Well, we've reached the spot where we did our cache, at least near here. 15-mile day. We're going to camp down here below, I think. But first, we go get our cache. Hopefully, it's still there. Well, the food cache was right where we buried it. Very undisturbed, very nice. Glad to see the rum is intact. Dig out the rest of this.